I'm Ellie the Echidna, I waddle on the ground. I snuffle up monks, rocks and logs and poke my nose around. I look about for ants' nests, and though I'm sometimes stung, I dig the ants up with my claws and catch them on my tongue. She digs the ants up with her claws and catches them on her tongue. My tongue is long and very fast and rather sticky too, all covered with a very special ant collecting glue. I tear into the ant's nest with the claws of my front feet and lick up larvae, ants and eggs, my favorite things to eat. She licks up larvae, ants and eggs, her favorite things to eat. I lay a tiny egg into my temporary pouch, where I keep my baby pucko till the prickles make me ouch. Then I hide my pucko carefully in a burrow near the log, as I don't want it eaten by a devil or a dog. Although my spines are rather sharp, I'm still a tasty snack. If a very hungry devil were to flip me on my back. So though I'm quite delicious, when I dig I can't be beaten. As buried in the ground, my spikes will stop me being eaten. Mm-hmm.